Good at Beano. Saxophone line was originally played by my dear departed friend, Gregory Norman Hand, who's no longer with us. He was my friend, and we would sometimes eat mushrooms together and drive down to the country. And just sit in a field and look at fucking horses. I don't know if you've eaten mushrooms and gone to the country and look at horses. They're fucking awesome. Or else just sit in front of a tree and study a tree and its molecular structure. Yeah, so Gregory, he was a lovely, lovely man. The band was only together for about 4 years.
It's crazy.
And then it was all over. That's what you get for having six men together for too fucking long. Anyway, so the saxophone went like, dum, dum, ba, ba, da, ba, 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 you know, everyone was like, oh, fucking great, you know. Off we go. And originally he was playing on the guitar. Like this. It sounds a bit spookier, you know. As a matter of fact, it sounds like that, it sounds like the music you hear just before you go to commercials. In Forensic Files. You know, I was talking about, oh, that's just a small town. These kind of things don't happen here. You know? Some fucking lunatic running through the small town, you know. Oh, he lived next door. He was a very quiet, unassuming man. Who can it be knocking at my door? Don't call my name no more. Can't you see that it's late at night? I'm very tired. I'm not feeling right. All I wish is to be alone and stay away. Don't you invade my home. Best off if you hang outside. Don't come in. I'll only run and hide. Who can it be now? Who can it be now? Who can it be? Knocking at my door, make no sound, tiptoe across the floor. If he hears, he'll knock all day. I'll be trapped. Here I have to stay. I've done no harm, I keep to myself. There's nothing wrong with the state of mental health. I like it here with my childhood friend. Here they come. Why do they follow me? It's not the future that I can see. It's just my fantasy. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
drama.